drawing is important because it conveys the idea really quickly, and if you don't have a computer accessible to you, you can grab a piece of paper and pencil and draw an idea like within a minute or less than that even. I feel like drawing with software on computer is you get more accurate, but yet you don't have the ability to expand your ideas to be more creative because you're sort of limited and with time, because your ideas, they just come and go, right? And then when you're trying to make the first idea on the computer, you only have enough time to make that one idea.
There are a number of gender differences that we deal with in the book, but we look at just one at the moment, and that is the fact that the male is generally larger than the female, as you can see in this drawing. Here's another illustration showing the larger male on the right and the smaller female on the left.